Shahid Kapoor and Meera Rajput are not only proud parents but also low-profile parents. Having kept the baby bump under wraps for a while initially, now the two are keeping the baby pics and even the name under wraps. But hey, looks like they have finally settled for a name. And maybe Bollywood now and his fans have been of great help here. We asked fans what should the baby's name be. And the options went from Shamira to Misha to Raka to Shami. And now there's a winner. Ta-da! Misha is the name. According to an exclusive story by a popular film magazine's website, the name chosen to Misha, which means smile according to Hinduism, and godlike according to Russians. What do you guys think of this name? Tell us about it in the comment section below and don't forget to hit like and share this video.